Mississippi's new state auditor is officially sworn into office. Shad White is replacing Stacy Pickering. Governor Phil Bryant appointed White to the position. He has never held an elected office before. However, his father is mayor of the small Jones County town of Sandersville. White is a Harvard Law graduate, and he previously ran Bryant's 2015 reelection campaign. At just 32 years old, White says his youth will be an asset to the office.
I've had jobs, plenty of jobs in my life where I've had to supervise people who are a lot older than me. And what I do every time I'm in a position like that is to take a position of humility.
I think when it becomes time for the responsibility to be passed, leaders in the government today need to be able to do that. So we have a lot of people serving. Age doesn't make a difference. It is what they have accomplished and what they can accomplish in the future. And I think Shad White's going to accomplish great things for us.
White will hold the state auditor's office until January of 2020.